Do you like Moscow mules? Huh? You're a fan of Vladimir Putin? Well, guess what? We could put a twist on Vladimir, okay? Hit him with a little bit of strawberry, okay? Strawberry-fy him. So we muddle some strawberries in the bottom of our Moscow mule, drop in some ice, we come behind that with vodka, and then follow that up with some fresh squeezed lime juice. You see what's going on here? You see where we're taking this, okay? Shake, 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 shake. Put in some ice in our glass, and then we pour that in halfway. Okay, that's our mix. Now we come behind that, okay? Because remember, it is a mule. You have to follow it up with some ginger beer. So we hit it with some ginger beer, and we are good to go. Lime on top. Fun, delicious. Trust me, this is a delicious drink, easy to make. Just a minor twist on stuff. Adding some strawberries into a mule. I mean, it does the world of difference. It's so much of a fun drink. All right, stay tipsy, friends. Later.